Sabr is shukr in hard times. It's the ability to still thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala even in hard times, which comes through maintaining perspective of what you already have and saying alhamdulillah for what's been left for you. That's where sabr is, right? Sabr is shukr. It is to show gratitude even in those difficult times.